laying in bed with a lit cigarette. Can't say if last night was a blind of a net. Making boxes on the phone keeps blowing me up. And there's three shots of whiskey in my coffee cup. I'm a bad motherfucker. I'm a bad motherfucker. I can polish off a bottle in the blink of an eye. I can drink all night and not pay a dime. Just as soon kick your ass as I take a piss. Even fucking Chuck Norris don't want none of this. I'm a bad motherfucker. That I meet at the bar, I can even take the one right off of your arm. I got a woman at home and a kid on the way. I got a girl in New York and four more in LA. I'm a bad motherfucker. I'm a bad motherfucker. I get hookers by the handfuls, five at a time, but they're the ones paying me by the end of the night. The pimps hunt me down and try and get the cash. Then me and Samuel Jackson bust a cap in his ass. We're bad motherfuckers. Sobriety test. I sell dope to the Hot Topic kids at the mall. I'm like OJ, baby, I get away with it all. It wasn't me. I'm a bad motherfucker. And he's in jail, motherfucker. Come on. I got a room in my house for my 10-foot bong. I'm pretty sure George Thurgood even wrote me a song. I'm a bad, bad, to the bone, motherfucker, bad to the bone. There's only one motherfucker that may be badder than me, and that would be Rob Corddry. Okay, just before I sing this, I want you to know that I was raised Catholic, but I'm a virgin altar boy. Okay. I get stoned on Sunday, take my grandma to church. I pick up all the girls in the Catholic skirts. I tell them that I've got a big van full of toys. Hell, it's better than the preacher jerking off little boys. He's worse than a bad motherfucker. I'm a bad motherfucker, he's a bad, bad man. Just saying. I don't know what you call that. Burning in hell?